One of the questions that I hear asked a lot is, like, how do you know who to pray for? I mean, you're in a mall, or you're in this place, or you're in that place, and how do you know who to pray for? The easiest thing to do is to get up in the morning every day and say, Lord God, I don't want to see people through my eyes. I want to see them through your eyes. I want to see people through the heart of heaven. We're in New York City, the city that never sleeps, and we're down here filming in Times Square. It's such a fast life. People need the love of God, so I'm just so thankful that we're here. There's knee. Ankle?
Yeah.
And your foot?
Yeah, and the foot.
And we saw a kid with crutches and actually prayed for his ankle. Where's your pain at? Point to where it is. Right here? Father, I thank you in Jesus' name. Ankle, we command you be healed in Jesus' name right now. Move it. Stand on it, man. Stand on it. Come on, man. Give me your crutches. I ain't gonna steal them. Jump. Come on, man. Yeah. And then all of a sudden, people started coming up, coming up, coming up, coming up. We had so many encounters. Okay, let me see your feet. That's like 2 inches. That's way short. In Jesus' name. Left leg, I command you grow right now. Jesus' name. Yeah. Did you feel?
Yeah.
It's good?
Yes.
Yeah, come on. Jesus is amazing. He loves you so much. Father, I thank you that you love Bridget so much, God, that you would make her wrist completely whole right now. Every ligament, every tendon, every cartilage, I command you be made whole in Jesus' name. Come on, let me see it again. Yeah, it'll be gone. Come on, this is real. Father, I thank you in Jesus' name that you love her so much, God. Check it again. Should be done. Come on. That's the gospel.
Hello. Drug addicted. I'm addicted to coke.
Okay.
I lost my wife, my 3 kids, and I want God to help me get back with my family.
Come on, man. Can you put your hand on his shoulder? Addiction, I curse you and command you. Let him go. Say, Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
I give you everything.
I give you everything.
I want my family back.
I want my family back.
But I need you most.
But I need you most.
And I invite you.
And I invite you.
Right now.
Right now.
To come in.
To come in.
And dominate my heart.
And dominate my heart.
And transform my life.
And transform my life.
I submit.
I submit.
And give up.
And give up.
Right now.
Right now.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Wash me.
Wash me.
And wipe me clean.
Wipe me clean.
Father, I thank you in Jesus' name, God. You heard his heart. Addiction, I curse you and command you, get out. Get out. You're a violation of everything good. I command you, let him go in Jesus' name. God, I thank you for favor. Jesus' name. Thank you, Papa.
Thank you so much.
How far are we away from Times Square? Away, far away from Times Square. And the kid goes, hey, can you heal my shoulder? My arm hurts. And so we're like, let's get him. I don't even know what was going on. I'm like, man, God, did you just send him? Were you in the Times Square? Is that where you were? Did you see him freak out, man? Here he came up and had a problem with his shoulder. He broke his collarbone. Father, I thank you in the name of Jesus, God, in Jesus' name, that right now his shoulder would be completely healed, that his collarbone would be healed. What are you feeling there? Is it loosening?
Yeah.
It's good. Raise it up, man. What's up, man? What's up? Bring it around, man. Do everything you couldn't do. I guarantee it's done. And then God gave me a word of knowledge about the other kid that was with him about migraines. I cancel you and command you, let him go in Jesus' name. You feel that?
Yeah.
Is that funky? Is it tingly in your head?
Yeah.
Come on, God, more. In Jesus' name, more. Man. Love, man. So I've prayed from the beginning, God, give me your heart, give me your eyes. I want to see people through their creative value, who you created them to be. Because they might not know it yet. So God, I'm asking you for your heart so I can just approach them with your heart. So you can just approach somebody with love, and it's just as important if you tell somebody that God loves them and they're amazing as it is if you pray for them to get out of a wheelchair. Both are equally important in heaven. So I don't always know like who to approach. I just go through my day and I touch as many as I can in the time that I have.